haven't seen anything yet, Your Highness. This is just the East Wing. I still can't get over that library. Are you sure that I can go anytime I want? You're the princess. You can do whatever you want. Forgive me, Your Highness, but I couldn't help but notice you tend to collect everything.
I can't help it. It's all so new.
That's why I got you something you might find useful.
Oh my gosh! Cassandra! Thank you! I love it! This is so thoughtful! Look at it! I can put all kinds of things inside it. Books and fruit and paint supplies, seashells.
Yeah, you can put whatever you want in it.
Thank you so much.
Oh, okay.
Huh. Sure. And not just for this gift, but for everything you've shown me these past few days. I am so, so lucky to have someone like you that I can trust and to help me adjust. I don't know what I would do here without you. You're a good friend, Cassandra.
Call me Cass, Your Highness. Only if you call me Rapunzel, Cass.
I don't get it, Eugene. I have never seen Cass act like this before.
Yeah, angry, brooding, impatient, I'm stunned.
You know what I mean. Ever since we left Corona, she's been different.
Because she is. We all are, Blondie. We've all had to make some adjustments since leaving Corona. We're not the same people we were 6 months ago, and, well, why would Cass be any different?
It's just that ever since I've known Cass, it's like, she seems so together.
You, of all people, should know things aren't always what they seem.
Huh. Which part?
I know. It's been an unusual day.
You know it's not just about Adira, right? I mean, she's a jerk and I can't stand her, but it's just... Since when did you stop trusting my judgment?
Cass, you are the closest thing that I will ever have to a big sister. But I'm not that naive girl fresh out of the tower anymore. I am going to be queen someday. And I can promise you, I'm going to make decisions that you're going to disagree with. And I need you to be okay with that. Well, I better get some rest.
Guess we all are born with parts to play. Some of us are stars, and some are just in the way. I know I was meant for glory, but that's never what my story brings. And yet I keep on
expect your moment center stage to arrive. I show up with heart ablazing, ready to achieve amazing things. But I'm left with